Hey, what's up, guys? This is Secret Wolf, and today we're playing some more Destiny 2. We last left off, we saved the world from a next invasion caused by Aramis, and now we're about to save a whole bunch of Elixir. Oh. Well. Not if they get frozen in time. That's never a good thing to do, you know? Hey, alright. So, it's dead. So, oh, just gotta open up this. Oh, must I get it? So that's that one taken. Wait a minute, is that already? Is that already done? And last time I did this, I had to do all four.
Thank you. Still no hope will flee to safety. Mizrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope. Yes. I see now that you wield this dark power more wisely than Aramis. Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson to Aramis.
Oh hey, I'm on my hunter now, look at that. Over an hour passed by in less than a second thanks to the magic of editing. Oh. Let's start this mission.
The more Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you. Unworthy of my empire.
Aramis. It was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Oh. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
Just straight up. Like, wants to destroy the thing that saved it. Wrists reborn, approach. So, I'm back to my old loadout. But I also got my void
the
sword.
The Vex are already here.
Oh. We got a big enemy. Act like nothing's happening and walk on through. One more shot for good luck, you know. It's so easy to take down those ones. Especially with the thorn. My favorite weapon in the whole entire game. Minus maybe a sniper or two. Just such a versatile weapon, you know? Not overpowered at all. Never needed a nerf. Oops. Oh, that's right. Do I have the. No, I don't have the staggering round on. Hold on. I'm gonna fix that right quick. Let's see, do I have. Oh, yeah, try. I got. Oh! I never added that. So, let's see if I can get it now. Hey, look at that, I can. There we go. Let's see, so now I can throw that on here. Hey! Look at that. It's wonderful. It's great. ISO Minotaur. Alright. Oh, it's a dead Minotaur now. Oh. Big enemy. Oh, it's about to be a dead enemy. What a snack. Act like nothing's shooting me in the back. Always fun to use a sword sometimes. Alright. I didn't even have to kill everything in the room. I know you're insane, Mary Worms. Alright. Let's just go ahead and wonder if this is gonna be the final compensation. So the final battle. Seems like it. It's really set up like that. Void kills. Oh hey, I don't have to get void kills anymore. Oh, I'm going further back. Oh hey, now I can go onto the ship properly.
Is wrong about Varix, about Elixni. Varix came to Europa for a second chance. For the right thing. That is strength, not weakness. Oh, please,
Varix. Wow, I've never heard Varix mad.
You came here to hide, like a coward. No! Releasing Vex put Elixni lives in danger. Many have already perished. Aramis, you are the real coward! Silence!
Okay, I understand that that's supposed to be like a... It's supposed to be the game's being serious, but... You really just can't help but laugh about... At... Varix being mad. You want to snipe me, huh? 1v1 me. Yeah. Dead. That's what I thought. Alright. Oh, I'm running out of sword ammo. I shouldn't have wasted all that. Oh, hey, there's Aramis.
Aramis.
Welcome back. It's time to meet your end.
Oh, hey, now I can damage you. Alright, one more charge of the sword.
The darkness was not meant for you! You do not understand this power!
What power? I'm not using the darkness to defeat you right now. I'm using the light.
Everyone you care for.
Oh, hey. A whole bunch of headshots. That's nice. Oh, no. Why do you have so many of those grenades? Alright, let me out. I want to leave! Alright. Haha, you can't see where I'm- for some reason you're still able to see where I'm at. What just happened?
Your chains are showing. All that power, wasted serving false gods! Allow me to help you break free!
Ghost!
This is...
I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh. Did you just...
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark. Look within. Focus your power. How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, Pawn. Show me what freedom has given you.
Oh, you're in a world of hurt now. You just froze Dinglebot? Nobody freezes Dinglebot. Nobody. Alright, come on, loading screen, please. Alright. Alright, let me just like completely decimate Erebus right quick.
Come to me, Pawn.
Yeah. Yeah, you're going down. You're going down. No other way around this. You're going down. Yeah, you shouldn't have messed with Dinglebot. You see, nobody messes with Dinglebot.
You are not special. The darkness is mine! However you do this, it does not matter. I will still tear you apart.
Really? Just like you tried to take apart Dinglebot? Yeah, you see.
And the elixir.
You shouldn't mess with Dinglebot, because once you mess with Dinglebot, yeah, all hell is breaking loose. Not even gonna give you a chance to get up. I just, come on. Where's the finisher when you need it? Why can't I just like finish off Aramis? You know, just like Prince Aldrin, you know?
It will not end this way! It can't! What?
Oh, you gotta finish yourself off, okay. Track. It's a monument of why you should never mess with Dinglebot. I wish it was a lot more difficult with a lot more layers. Haha, you're frozen now. That's what you get. You tried to freeze Dinglebot, now you're frozen. It's so poetic, you know. Alright. It'd be cool if it still showed up as an enemy every time you went by it. So. Hey, look, I'm up on a ship. I wonder what else is around here, if there's any cool little secrets to find. Probably not. Oh, well, that's one way down. Hey. Oh yeah, I didn't get a chance to do this. It'd be cool if that just shattered. Aramis, like, there's one way to shatter it. Actually. If there would be there, it would be that one new weapon you can get. It's meant to shatter all these little prisms and all that. Yeah, I just killed your boss. Anybody else want some? No? It's all quiet? Okay. That's what I thought. You okay, Dinglebot's still a little frozen, huh? It's okay, it builds character. Alright. Let's see if the Drifter and Eris have anything to say about now.
That power looks good on you, kid. Real snappy. When the world goes to hell, folks like you and me just keep on going. Still gotta work. Still gotta get paid. Bring those fancy new powers through Gambit sometime, huh?
Alright, what about Eris? What does Eris have to say? Anything? Is it broken? Oh, there we go.
You're far from true mastery, but your progress with stasis marks a step forward for our cause. Hopefully, your example will encourage others to explore this path. The Vanguard view us three with suspicion.
Yeah, I kind of just murdered,
show them it is not misplaced.
In demonstrate how the darkness can be used for good. Just as you have anything to say about that at all? Like about my current story mission?
We have much more
yet. Anything for the current events, you know? I hate to break it to you, but your so-called Kelp Darkness is dead now. It's kind of my fault, you know? Actually, kind of my doing. Alright, let's speak to the Exo Stranger now, see what she has to say.
You see now, darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others across lifetimes, timelines. Beyond ours lies another world. One pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
Alright. Just go up there one more time. The Exo Stranger is thrilled. Your progress with stasis marks a new milestone for her. Alright. Let's go back to the ziggurat. Hey, you got some brand new powers for me. Yeah. Let me atone right quick. Hey! Oh, this is new. Didn't expect this. Well, I kind of didn't give you consent to just like teleport me away with you.
Through light or dark, we're partners. Always.
Oh, I like the effects on that. Just like the muffled sounds. Oh hey, it's a statue from the Dreaming City. Embrace the darkness. Should I do that though? Is that a smart thing to do? Oh, wait, what happens if I... No, nothing. Okay. What? Okay. Well. What the heck? Just a sword that makes a weird ting sound. All right. All right. Let's see what we're supposed to do now. Is there gonna be another fight? Yes. No. Maybe so. Oh, hey! Look at that. Blinding light. Chapter 3. Oh. Oh, okay, it's just back to... Alright. You have acquired the Stasis subclass. Open your character screen to see more. Oh, hey, instead of being over here, it's over here now. Alright. Let's just... go ahead and equip that. Wait, does that actually... Oh, I don't think it actually applies to the armor. That's sad. Oh well. Oh, that guy inspect my stasis ability. Oh. Marksman dodge. Dodge to perform a basis maneuver. Steady hand, dodging automatically reloads. Wait a minute. Dodge performance tumble, enemy attacks, dodging near it. Recharge your melee ability, I like that one better. Let's see, triple jump while airborne. High jump or triple jump or strafe jump. I like this, I like triple jump the best. I got a stasis shuriken. And I don't get to choose between those. Alright. Wait a minute, I wonder if I... Do I still go... Oh! So going invisible is the thing that I got off my... That's sad. Oh well.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There, Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you. I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.
All right. Hey, no time to explain. Look at that. It's a glorious, amazing weapon. And soon, quest. Defeat commands and break tech facility. Alright, cool. Is that all? Alright. Wonder who else I have to talk to. Speak with Commander Zavala. Alright. Just go back to the tower right quick. Let's just go ahead and get this from Banshee real quick. $212, $215. And let's speak to Commander Zavala. Yo, Commander Zavala.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kel gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now.
Man, Zavala is just all about killing all the Fallen, but truth is, there's actually some good ones out there. According to Varix. Speak for Varix in the Sharon's Crossing. All right.
Don't let it go to waste.
All right, let's go over to that place now.
So who won?
I did. Aramis is completely decimated. All right. And now the Drifter.
Putting stasis into a grenade launcher, huh? Wish I'd thought of that. Listen, I think the Fallen have bitten off a little more than they can chew here. What do you say we take this thing off their hands? See if you can find intel on where they're keeping the prototype. In the meantime, I'm gonna call in a favor from the shore.
Hi.
Don't waste this. See you on Europa, brother.
Now off to Europa.
Oh. Sooner or later, we must all face the consequences of our struggle for power. For Aramis, the Deep Stone Crypt provided another grasp at darkness. But firm it was not. Their loss is our gain. For the deepest secrets of Europa are now within our grasp.
Bet on the PS5, this loads like instantly. And better. Wait, I went to the. Alright, I guess I'm at this one now. Oh, is this different? I don't remember that little overhang being there. Anyway, let's speak to the.
It's no longer a secret what lies within the Deep Stone Crypt. The living embodiment of darkness, shrouded in the DNA of the Vex. My grandfather desired eternal life. He searched and searched, but in the end, he created it instead. From his fountain of youth, I and every other Exo was born. This is a truth we cannot hide from. The darkness within us. And so we must embrace it. The guardians that entered the Deep Stone Crypt brought new life to the long dormant machines of Europa. They carry with them knowledge long thought lost. Now is our chance to seize it.
All right. Well then.
Humanity's refuge does not lie in us alone. We must awaken darkness far and wide, teach the masses to use it for good. But first, we must awaken its power fully. There was one whose knowledge of the darkness exceeded even our own. My grandfather, Clovis Bray the First. Elizabeth, he said to me as I woke, born again as an Exo, you are going to save the world. What a load of crap. The old man didn't care about saving the world. He only cared about his precious legacy. Still, here's to hoping he was right. Clovis kept most of his secrets in his personal journal, and I know just where we can find it.
All right, so the exo-stranger is actually Elizabeth Bray. All right, cool. And does it change the name of? No, it still says exo-stranger. All right, that would've been cool if it changed it as soon as you got that cutscene. Ilverix.
Aramis is gone. I mourn the loss of an old friend. I celebrate the death of an enemy. The taste is bittersweet. But ideas are stronger than death. I hear whispers of Elixni, who wish to take the mantle that Aramis left behind. There is still work to be done, yes.
All right. Is that all? Alright, so this is probably, again, a very long episode. So hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, this is Secret Wolf, signing off. I'm just